Hey, what does feral mean?
I don't know, and I'm proud of that, asshole.
What is with you?
I don't know, and I'm proud of that, asshole.
Okay.
And y'all mind if I throw this possum on the fire? Some dipshit left it on the side of the road.
Maybe disconnecting from your server was a bad idea.
Maybe.
Yeah, that's great.
Well, well, well. What do we got here?
Brad and Cooch?
You wear an awful lot of pink for a tough guy. Something you want to tell me?
That's my skin.
Whoa, whoa, are you hitting on me?
Dude, you are really not helping right now.
I'll help you. Shut your dumb face. Line starts here. Take a ticket.
Cooch, let's go for a hike.
I don't know what the hell to make of that. Pretty sure that means I don't like it.
Cooch?
Damn chupacabra!
Well, look who it is, our pretty little middleman.
Right up here's where I saw that chupacabra, clear as day.
Cool, we'll find her there, middleman. We got your back.
Why do we have his back, Cleb?
Because, dumbass, that chupacabra hangs out with that silver-haired cape monkey that put my head through my truck.
What you gonna do with that boy when you find him, Cleb?
Why you always put me on the spot?
It would just be nice to know where we're going with this.
You know I can't think under pressure. God damn it.
Bingo, lingo, dingo. Not far now.
But following my impulses doesn't seem to be working out too good for my team.
You let my friends go, and you... Jubot, you stop that right now!
Look at that thing.
Bought the package. You're sure it was delivered here, right?
I was. I think something's wrong. It appears removing my tracking device disabled the connection to my cloud-based servers. Also, I now do this.
Yeah, sorry about that. Look, can your server connection wait until I find Darknads?
I should be okay.
Great, I'm going in.
But I can't give an informed answer without my cloud-based... Ooh, a squirrel! Look at that funny little tail. Nuh-uh, where do you think you're going? That is one mighty fine hat. What's this? Someone done scheduled a hoedown and didn't invite me?
This ain't none of your business.
Oh, it's none of my business.
Do I sound like that?
You're talking to the CEO of Shit Kickers LLC, a subsidiary of Keep Your F***ing Mouth Shut with offices up your sister's big fat ass. Hey! Oh! Your music sucks. Nope. Nope. Now that's fighting music. F*** yeah. Why didn't anyone tell me my goddamn mouth don't work?
It happened 5 minutes ago while you were standing right there.
You want to use your fancy college talk on me? You better put up your dukes. I'll fuck you up.
Okay.
You are the equine emission specialist, are you not, here to collect semen from my prize stallion?
Oh, we're not sure we can help you out.
I certainly understand your trepidation. I've seen Sergeant Trotter fill up a kiddie pool.
You calling me chicken? Give me that damn bucket and point me towards this horse's fire hose.
Your company must be doing very well if you can buy a horse masturbating robot.
So you probably do a lot of business on the dark web.
A fair bit. Who's asking?
Stay still, damn it. I don't do this to my best friend.
I hope that robot knows what he's doing.
Yeah, get it. Fill that bastard up.
Open up, you little turd!
Just a second, Dad!
Ah! You got wax in your ears, dumbass?
Who the hell are you?
You've been buying that Nazi trash online again, haven't you?
Look at all these precious toys. This is a goddamn baby's room.
Those are collectibles!
You bought something that belongs to me. If you don't give it back,
come here,
I...
you piece of shit!
Get
on!
Come on!
I'm not gonna stand here and watch you abuse your child.
He's 28, has 3 DUIs, and trolls the dark web for Nazi memorabilia.
Yeah, okay then. Carry on.
Okay! My collection is in the safe room behind the bookshelf. The third figurine from
your
the right.
Your story sucks, dickweed! Bookshelf's f***ing stupid!
Whoa!
Damn!
What?
Damn! Son of a
Your bookshelf's broken!
You betrayed me!
Jesus, what's wrong with her?
No one told me there was gonna be a quiz, Professor! What the hell is that, witchcraft?
Go, just go!
Don't tell nobody I jacked off your horse! Which way are we going, dumbass? Picking at it ain't gonna make it better.
I'm running out of time. Do you trust me?
Are you talking to me?
Jesus Christ.
Stay
still.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm reconnecting you to the cloud.
No, you're gonna put that fancy book learning in my head and make me talk like a science guy.
You're no use to me when you're this stupid.